overall, focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
Thank you. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go. Our first team eliminated from the season.
We are live with Nathan McCain. Nathan, you have to admit, Seneca are still fighting. That's impressive.
You want me to give them the juice? What for? Sympathy? You don't get a medal for joining in. If Adol didn't have the foresight that this unfortunate situation might happen, then he's not fit.
We've had some encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
It's tough seeing us slip down the leaderboard, but 22, every good result keeps us out of danger. Keep it up. I think you may have upset them.
another team bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Yumi Tanaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling the strain with...
I've been talking to Yumi today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one. So give her a show.
team will be eliminated.
If we get into the gauntlet or not. One last push to show everyone we're still fighting for this. Keep holding on, and let's send the Kowloon Dragons home. I know a nice little bistro.
And that's game over for Kowloon Dragons. Seneca have actually made it through with one driver. Oh, how they must be feeling right now.
Since the accident, I've been up in my game. There isn't a lug nut I haven't tightened myself. We're going into the gauntlet with the most finely tuned cars we've ever had.
The most finely tuned cars, but we're still going into the gauntlet with just one
driver. We might have some news on that.
Sorry I'm late. I had a call that went on a bit too long.
Heard you're missing your best driver.
She wanted it to be a surprise.
How tough has the recovery been for you after the injury?
I've been asked this question a lot, and I will answer one last time. Of course, it is tough. I wake up and it's not there. Let me be clear, I'm nowhere near the end of this. I have many obstacles to overcome.
You may. Sure you're ready for this?
Face it. You couldn't keep me off the truck if you tried.
Let's do this.
I have the support of the whole team, and coming back is my decision. We have made modification to the cars, and I have to relearn. But it's just part of the story. I'm still Yume Tanaka, Seneca's number one driver.
Seneca Raven West vaults. Yume Tanaka making an unthinkable comeback. Seneca's number 22 poised on the brink of sports history this year. This is shaping up to be the most dramatic end of season we have ever had.
Okay, 22, as we discussed, Yume wants to shake off the cobwebs and get used to the modified car before her first race back. Give her a race and don't hold back. She's still fast. behind the wheel for 4 months. She's still got it.
In the way.
I see a full strength team, one that can take it to Raven West. Looking better than ever. You're right. You are ready for this. I got chills seeing you both out there.
Gauntlet, this is what the season has been building towards. 8 teams have qualified, only 3 will come out the other side. It's a level playing field. The prize is anyone's for the taking.
I didn't think we'd make it, but we buckled down and here we are. Coming for you, Nate.
Pretty good.
I'm just gonna finish
as soon as it's done. All right. We ready?
Yep.
Born ready. Okay, hit it.
How are you feeling about the upcoming gauntlet?
We're very, very confident. There's nobody else we consider a serious contender. No one.
Spoiler alert. Now, this season is gonna end the same way as the past 5 years. Another team want to get their hands on that trophy, they got to get through me.
You mean us?
No, I mean me.
We're going live to Yume Tanaka, her first race back from Seneca after months of recovery. Yume, how does it feel to be back?
Aaron, I'm ready to show everyone that I'm better than I have ever been.
Wow, watch out. You, mate, it's so good to have you back. It's not been the same without you. Good luck.
Thank you.
how far we can go.
Has crashed. Disaster.
Not one of Seneca's best races. Raven West again dominating the competition.